flies into combat, maneuvers rapidly throughout the battlefield, and returns in the U.S. Army Sikorsky aircraft UH-60A Black Hawk. Designed to meet needs established by the Army with the soldier in mind, the Black Hawk is fulfilling its role as the infantryman's aerial workhorse. No matter what the task, troop assault, resupply, repositioning of reserves, movement of equipment, air cavalry operations, medical evacuation, placement of artillery, the Black Hawk routinely does them all. In the early 70s, years of research and planning began to pay off with the design by Sikorsky of a new utility helicopter that would meet the Army's priority requirements and more. As the decade closed, Black Hawk, the most technologically advanced helicopter in the world, was ready for action. Since its introduction, the Black Hawk has set new standards for performance, efficiency, and safety. It allows the Army to replace older model transport helicopters at a ratio of 15 Black Hawks to 23 previous types in the Combat Support Aviation Company. The Black Hawk can operate at full combat efficiency anywhere in the world. Helicopter performance and lifting capacity can be adversely affected by high temperature and altitude. As a result, the Army's new helicopter had to be able to lift a fully equipped 11-man infantry squad in the most unfavorable of climates. The Black Hawk was designed to fulfill that requirement. At 4,000 feet and 95 degrees Fahrenheit, the Black Hawk can take off with its full combat load and climb more than 450 feet a minute straight up. Under these conditions, it cruises at 145 knots with an endurance of more than 2.3 hours. Black Hawk design gives the Army a 50% gain in speed and an even greater increase in maneuverability and performance over its predecessor. In a combat troop assault, the most perilous phase is the approach and landing in the battle zone. Landing zones often are selected in confined areas, giving the greatest amount of protection possible to the helicopter and troops. Maneuvering into such areas under the threat of ground fire makes helicopter speed and agility critical. The Black Hawk approaches the landing zone low and fast, stops quickly, and allows the troops to get out and undercover in seconds. The Black Hawk reliably carries troops and equipment in greater numbers, bulk, and weight than was possible during Vietnam. The helicopter's 8,000-pound capacity cargo hook allows it to fly to the battle area carrying vehicles, fuel, ammunition, and the soldiers who will use them. In one trip, it can carry a 105mm howitzer, its crew and ammunition, nearly 8,000 pounds. Or it can bring in two 500-gallon containers of fuel. It can carry a gamma goat, or two Vulcan air defense systems, or one Vulcan and its crew of four. The Black Hawk can air transport virtually every vehicle used by an infantry battalion. With 12 helicopters, a Black Hawk unit can reposition an entire 105mm firing battery in one lift. Survival in a high-threat combat environment requires a helicopter that can avoid detection and withstand enemy fire. The Black Hawk does both. Agility enhances survivability. The Black Hawk's high maneuverability and immediate control response allow it to perform extended map-of-the-earth flying at high speed. NOE flying not only masks the aircraft from enemy fire, it makes both electronic and visual detection very difficult. The latest in main rotor blade design and manufacture for the Black Hawk provides improved lift and speed, a reduced noise signature, and less flicker. All of these factors improve survivability. Its engines produce no visible exhaust, and the tail rotor is quieter in cruise than previous helicopters. When the Black Hawk is exposed to enemy fire, advanced Sikorsky technology protects the soldiers by reducing the aircraft's vulnerability. Testing has demonstrated that the Black Hawk is invulnerable to the 7.62mm armor-piercing projectile. and that it can survive damage from shells as large as 23 millimeters. The helicopter's main transmission can operate at full flight mode for 30 minutes or longer after being drained of oil. Triply redundant hydraulic and electrical systems add to survivability. Black Hawk design strength provides a 300% improvement in crashworthiness, providing greater safety for the soldiers than any other helicopter. Field maintenance and repair boost mission availability. Black Hawk modular design, accessibility of parts, and parts that are interchangeable right and left reduce the workload. Damaged modules can be removed and replaced in the field. In the Black Hawk, design improvements have cut maintenance requirements 75% and increased reliability 400%. Because of these factors, the infantry commander has the ability to move complete 11-man squads throughout the battle zone to reinforce threatened areas, exploit tactical successes, and speed infantry movements anywhere in the operational area. Just as the mechanized army revolutionized the role of the foot soldier, the Black Hawk revolutionizes the role of the air mobile soldier. And the Black Hawk can get to its staging points faster and in greater numbers than could previous helicopters. It is self-deployable up to 270 nautical miles without modifications. And an extended range system can provide over 800 nautical miles of flight without refueling. In doing so, the Black Hawk provides a 64% improvement in fuel economy. The Black Hawk is also air transportable. Up to six can easily and quickly be loaded on a C-5 and two on a C-141. The Black Hawk, on the battlefield sooner, with superior performance. Flying faster. Carrying more. Staying longer. Easier to maintain. Harder to detect. And with lower vulnerability. Through Army foresight and Sikorsky know-how, there is no finer helicopter available today for the multi-mission roles required of modern air mobile tactical forces anywhere in the world. The Black Hawk is on the job, adding dramatic new dimensions to Army air mobility.